December 26th, 2011, Boxing Day, just south of Holden, Alberta. Once again, conditions are sparse snow. Overnight it rained. Temperature's about minus 3 degrees Celsius. And no snow is expected in the immediate future.